Nanda, you know the rules.
Mother, can I ask you a question? How long can a person survive underwater?
Well, that depends on how long they can hold their breath.
The average person can hold their breath for 120 seconds!
Well, that answers your question.
What do people like from the top of the mountain Everest?
Do animals think like humans?
Can insects feel pain?
Why do we call an orange
when you start in the world?
Even though bananas are yellow, but we don't call them yellow.
You shouldn't wish to know too much.
I wish to know everything.
Well, take this, and you will learn all the languages and all the science.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
Non sono sicura, Fernanda.
Se non costerei sarebbe che morei dentro.
Yes!
Beh, dopo la Fernanda. Fernanda. Fernanda? Fernanda? Fernanda?
You're sick.
I get the doctor.
How can the doctors help me, mother? When I know more than they.
What do you want? I have taught you how to talk to animals and know when the wind will rise and when the sea will be still. You can turn your enemy to stone and give untold wealth to your friend. I have taught you all I know.
You taught me so much, yet I'm ignorant of one thing. Teach me that also, how to be happy.
Nay, I cannot teach you that, for I do not know it myself. Go and ask them who know and are wiser than I.
74, 75, 76.
Surely that bird is happy. Why are you so happy?
The sky is so blue, the fields are so green. Is that not enough to make me happy?
Teach me then, that I may be happy too.
I cannot do that. I don't know how to cheat.
Smile. No living mouth could ever smile like that.